charity. 500 caps and you ain't going anywhere.
We can't afford that. Please, we're just farmers trying to get home.
What do we do, boss?
Damn it. Kill him.
What the hell?
Help
me!
For it!
stay there.
Playing games with me.
Why don't you just die?
Where'd that little fucker go?
Detective Valentine. Nick, listen, I'm sorry. You've got every right to be upset. But you need to believe me when I tell you I had no idea. Operation Winter's End was my baby. I believed in it. I still believe in it. They kept us all in the dark, me included. I got briefed this afternoon, and they laid it all out. The whole thing. Winter's deal with the DA, his agreement to bring down the other families, his idea to record the holotapes and incriminate all known associates, and them needing a legitimate op and a real task force to make it all look like Winter was the focus. It was the plan all along, Nick. There's nothing we can do. Winter was a stoolie for the feds. He reported directly to the BADTFL, all on the books. For his cooperation, Winter will be granted total immunity. It's over. Effective immediately, Operation Winter's End is to cease all investigations and operations. The task force is hereby disbanded. We played our part, pal. Not the part we thought, but hey, it happens. Now we're just another box in the file room. Nick, listen to me. Everything that's happened with Winter, with Jenny, it's more than any one man should have to handle. You need help. Boston PD has been working with the eggheads at CIT. Some new program they have to deal with trauma. Scanning brainwaves or some such. I'll get you the info. You're going. That's an order.
What the fuck was that?
Shut the fuck up.